The trolls must have a cave nearby to hide from the sun. We must look into it. Find the troll cave, Bilbo.
Silly time to go pocket picking when we wanted fire and food.
Gandalf said he left our company to look ahead. I asked him what brought him back in time, and he said, looking behind.
Evil creatures live in these hills. Be careful. I see you found a training scroll. This land is full of lore from the old kingdom of Arnor. They used these scrolls to teach combat tactics to their young warriors. Now the scrolls are scattered all over this desolate land. You will learn new fighting skills when you open them.
That was quite a climb. I have to catch my breath.
Any sign of the troll cave?
No. Or the key.
Key?
Long ago, the Witch King's people built strongholds in this land. Wicked creatures like trolls get the keys and use the locked vaults to hide from the sun.
Yeah.
It's an elf! Oh, and she's hurt!
Help me. I was injured by 3 trolls. I barely managed to escape into these caves. My healing draft is in the next chamber, but I'm too weak to get it. Can you bring it to me?
Aurora Took could see me now. The healing draft. Oh, I hope I'm not too late to save her.
Oh, thank you, friend. I am Liana of the Wood Elves.
Baggins of the Shire, at your service. I'm searching for the troll cave. Do you know how I can find it?
You will need this if you want to find the troll cave. But beware, these caverns are filled with the Witch King's traps.
sunlight again. Rat these dark caves. The key! What a beautiful blade, with elvish runes. Barely a pocket knife for a troll, but perfect for a hobbit. But you'll need a name. I know. I'll give you a name, and I shall call you Sting!